All right, still on day eight here. Behind us, we have almost the entire front wall done. It's been a bear. It's like the job that keeps on giving. The square footage makes it seem like it's an easy one. For you erectors out there, hey, pay attention to the amount of purlins and stuff in the building as it starts to add up, a lot of pre-drilling. But there's a storm coming in and we're gonna be out here tomorrow, but we're trying to get a good chunk of the roof on before that happens. That way we can finish tying up our corners. But I thought it was a good time to talk about a little bit of job site safety, some wind stuff to protect your panels and to keep stuff from blowing all over the place. Right now it's a little bit calm, that's why we're out here shooting, but we've had some gusts around 30 miles an hour already today. So we have a cover sheet, you know, which at the top of all of our panel bundles gets a cover sheet to protect them during transport and while you're moving them around. And we have our last sheet, or last long sheet for this end wall. Here, and what we've done, we've just placed some dunnage on top just to keep the corners down to stop wind from coming underneath of it. This heavy iron, you know, we're not worried about the wind picking that up, but these cover sheets and these trims, you know, we just don't want them blowing all over. If the wind picks up, it could blow these things into the building. It never makes for a happy customer. Since we're getting ready to do the roof, I thought I'd show you what we're doing to raise the roof panels. Here's just a cover sheet. We just have some wood on it to hold it down. And because we're getting ready to fly these panels up to the roof, probably the most dangerous thing you can deal with on a job is roofing when it's windy. The wind down here is gonna be lower than it's gonna be up there. So we got a clamp on each end of the panels, and we've also got them strapped just in case the whole stack wants to pick up. I don't think that's much of a concern with how heavy this is, but when we start eating through the stack, it's going to get a lot lighter and we could actually lose the whole stack up there. And with guys walking around carrying panels, it doesn't look like a lot, but the wind, it will rip these things right out of your hand, and not even a big wind, you know, just a surprise 15 mile an hour gust, you could lose a sheet. So when we're up there carrying them, we're going to be carrying them away from the wind. So if the wind picks up, it's blowing away from us, and we'll have to unclamp and reclamp every time we pull a sheet, and we'll have to take the straps off each and every time. It'd be nice if it was as pleasant of weather that we've been lucky with for the last week, but today that's not the deal. It's calm right now, but we know we're expecting some pretty high gusts going into this evening. So this is the last bundle of sheets that has to go up. Then we just got to tie in our corners, the ends of the panels. We got to trim these rakes, and maybe one day we'll be out of here. But it's not a bad place to be stuck a few extra days than you were expecting. So thank you.